Byzantine war galley. How the hell did it get down here? Mongolian. They passed through here. I must be close to the lost city. Must be something up there. Somewhere around here to move it. Find out what's up there. So much wealth with them. parallels the archery techniques of the foes of the Byzantine Empire. Byzantine brooch. The enamel work is beautiful. This portrait has been defaced. It looks like it was depicting the prophet. They must have had to hide their faith.
Through the lands.
Enemy. That remains to be seen. You killed those men back there.
I killed them to survive. I suspect you did too. How long have they been here?
Days, at most. The invaders took many of my people prisoner. You should leave this place before it's too late.
I can't do that. I came here for something important.
So did they. If I see you again, I'll put an arrow in your throat.
You and I are on the same side. I hope I can prove that to you. What's going on down there? Out here, and they appear to have been here for a very long time, living in isolation for decades, maybe even centuries. I notice elements of her dress, small adornments that would not have been out of place in the Byzantine Empire. Could they possibly be descendants of the Prophet's people? How much do they know about the lost city or the divine source? It's clear Trinity will do anything to find out. I'm afraid.
do for him now. Just got word.
First day in Siberia, and it happens. Constantine is on his way down from the visit. We need to get this mess in order before he arrives. Hey!
Never seen anything like that. Crazy son of a bitch. Rushing three armed men with an axe?
Huh. Now check it out.
I copy.
Over there!
I know I've taken some jobs of questionable legality.
Bleed out.
You think I figured that?
The Red Army.
Your whole family. Everyone. They'll all die slow.
Attack company! I'm under fire! Just you and me!
Yes, sir. But we didn't expect such heavy resistance.
You were to be my eyes. I expected you to see. You must know what is at stake with this operation.
Yes, but no. No.
You don't.
No.
How could someone like you... Go easy. Go easy. Don't fear the suffering. Our goal is within reach, but we must be vigilant. If we succeed here, a new world awaits. One of our own making.
Constantine, you're needed back at the prison right away. Got a captive who might know something about the artifact.
Remain faithful. You will share in the glory of the divine source.
Oh God. What
do we do with him?
No. Nobody touch him.
Looks like we got another fuel leak.
What the hell happened? This thing is 50 years old. Looks like a valve failure.
All right, let's get it shut. We can't afford to lose any more after that attack.
Okay, I got this. Hold that part steady.
She's there! Hold on!
Thank you.
Soviet propaganda. Night won't prevent us from working. Constantine is here. The man who tried to kill me in Syria. He's violent, dangerous. But worse, he appears entirely devoted to his misguided beliefs. I seem to have a habit of running afoul of religious zealots. I suppose it all goes with the territory. His men on the radio mentioned a prisoner with information. Could it be one of the natives I've encountered? And if so... Someone's rosary. These beads have been worn away almost to nothing.
All that can come later. If you want answers, then listen close. We've managed to destroy the old radio tower, but there are repeaters that keep them connected. We need to shut them down. Help me, and I'll let the others know they can trust you. We need all the allies we can get.
I'll keep an eye out for them.
Good. We don't have much time.
Infiltrate.
we were fooled.
Communication repeaters. Trinity must have installed these.
Need to get more information out of the prisoner. If Constantine has to do it himself, he's not going to be happy.
We'll step up the pressure, but he's clearly had some experience with interrogation techniques before.
The leader of the remnant. He has to know about the divine source. Find his weakness. Get creative.
This prisoner. Maybe I can find him.
Thank you.
hope you received one.
The repeaters are offline. It's done.
So it is. We don't have much to spare, but if you're fighting with us, you can use this.
Trinity's after the source. I should find out what they know.
Family photograph. Russian, late 1950s. Perhaps one of them was imprisoned here. Something's written here. Remember. Been the first to light a star of progress. Huh. In praise of cosmonauts. There's a way to get up to the old prison. Seems to be pointing to something nearby.
They get the radio tower repair.
Oh, I spotted something.
We got incoming!
you're dead!
More Soviet propaganda.
Side here. I've been working as a maintenance tech for Trinity out here, but I've got to get out of here. These people are insane. I've been stockpiling gear. It's yours, if you can pay for it. They won't notice a few missing items, but if they catch wind, or if they see me with you, I'm a dead man. I'll need some untraceable currency in case things go south. Gold, preferably. You think we... It's not nukes. You deal?
I'll see what I can dig up.
Your reports have ceased. Trinity's growing concerned.
We've had trouble. The natives. Our communications were offline, but everything is now under control.
If the situation becomes untenable, we will step in.
It won't. You sent me for a reason. I was chosen for this. I will succeed.
See that you do.
Hey!
Are you okay?
Oh, thank God. Anna. What? What are you doing here?
I don't know. I can't remember. What's happening, Lara? I'm scared.
I'm so sorry. I didn't think they'd come after you. This is all my fault.
Who? Who are they? What did they want?
The same thing my father was after.
Oh no, Lara. I told you not to do this. Whatever they want, just give it to them.
It's not that simple. Just hold on. I'll get us out of here. Somehow.
Enough. She doesn't know.
What? You... No. You're with them! I can't believe this. You...
Couldn't let it go, could you? I knew you'd find your way to this place. What did you expect? It doesn't have to be this way. We seek the same thing. We could use someone like you. You want a purpose in your life. We can provide that. You've got to be kidding. I've seen how Trinity operates.
Is that a no?
It's a no fucking way! Tell me, Anna, were you recruited by Trinity before or after you started screwing my father?
I loved Richard. But he was blinded by idealism, and it destroyed him. What would you do with the artifact? Show it to the world. Redeem your father's good name. You're still so naive. Just a frightened little girl trying to walk in her daddy's shoes.
We're done here.
No. Not yet. You and I, we can still be on the same side of history. Think about it, Lara.
Over. Bastard!
Perhaps that's all he knows how to be.
I thought I was alone.
So did I, but here we are. So what should I call my new acquaintance?
Nothing. I won't be staying.
Constantine has little patience.
Nor do I.
So I see. Nice trick. Can you get us out of here?
There's no us. I don't even know who you are or why you're here. Sorry. I'm not feeling particularly trusting right now.
You won't get far without me.
You don't know how far I've come. What do you know about them?
A sect. Ancient and secretive. They believe themselves to be doing the work of God.
From what I've seen, they're pretty far from holy.
And what do you plan to do with that?
I'll let you know when I think of it.
They'll have heard that.
All the more reason to get out of here.
Is there a way out?
No. But I found something that might be useful.
Careful. You don't want to attract attention. It worked. Can you get out?
Wait. Let me out. I can help you.
I can't trust you.
We may not be enemies. I can see that. I suspect you do too.
I work better alone.
I know the layout. I know the land.
I'm a fast learner.
And no doubt of that. Maybe I can offer you something more valuable. I know what you're all after. Jacob.
Lara, take this, in case we get separated.
We have to move. The guards will be coming through on rounds any moment.
Do you know the way out?
Yes. I've had some time.
A silver cigarette case. Looks like it's been through a war, which is likely.
Study this place.
How long were you in that cell?
Long enough to learn that Constantine won't stop until he's found what he's looking for.
The divine source. Is it here?
Trust must go both ways, Lara.
What is this?
A history lesson. This place has its own scars.
It was a work.
I finally laid.
The Soviets sent prisoners here to work in the mines.
Even that wasn't enough. They captured our people. Took children from their mothers to work as slaves.
God. It must have been horrible.
Anyone who survived those days has stories to tell.
That doesn't look like mining. It looks like an excavation.
It's, possible. They dug anywhere they caught a hint of wealth.
Those are ancient. What did they find?
You'll have to ask them. We have to go. We aren't safe here. Our best chance of escape is to make our way to the old train yard.
And what then?
My village is in a valley on the other side of the mountain. We'll be safe there.
Command post 2, last chopper outbound. Roger. That'll be the last shipment. Reports of trouble at the communications depot. More natives.
Negative. We caught an armed intruder from the outside.
Some woman.
She stirred up trouble on the perimeter.
We expecting others?
Moving into position.
You're dead!
Jacob, I found a way to open the inner gate.
Head to the courtyard. I'm already inside.
Frozen hell.
Then I have good news. Reconnaissance from the scouts. The natives have a settlement on the other side of the mountain.
Soon, you will have your day.
We both will. Just as long as you don't lose focus again.
What do you mean?
You're sentimental about her. The Croft girl, I can tell because she's still alive. We can't afford to dwell in the past.
You doubt me? You know what I've given to Trinity, what I've sacrificed, what I face. I'm fine.
Life has not been kind to either of us, but I swore I'd always protect you.
Now who's being sentimental?
I promise you, all of this will be worth it in the end. With a divine source, you will live. But more importantly, you will live in a world cleansed of sin.
Send your men to this settlement. Find out what they know.
It's too dangerous.
Let me have my pleasures. None of this will matter the day our work is accomplished.
Constantine, you're needed in the holding cells.
We're in this together, sister. Remember.
Always.
Mankind shall be judged, the non-believers turned to ash and swept away, and the pure of faith will be raised up and given life eternal. Get out! I'll find you!
Got to find them! Keep looking!
They have to be here somewhere.
Prison door is clear. I don't.
All right. Got to find a way out of here.
Lara, the train yard is on the north end of the gulag. I'll wait for you there.
On my way.
Strange being.
To get out of here.
What's the situation?
control room now.
A military patch for Trinity soldiers. Aside from the design, there's no identifying tags. They keep themselves hidden, even from their own foot soldiers. Soviets came looking for it too, and now Trinity and Anna. God, I still don't quite believe it. All this time, did she watch Dad as well? I've got to keep moving. Find Jacob and join his people. If I can prove myself to them, maybe he will tell me more about this place.